These are the so-called bestias of our lives in campus. Lots of boys, free booze, and the sex is just enough. And that is just where it all begins from. At least, that is what most of my friends say. But what they left out is the stress, raging hormones, drama and emotions one can't control. The never-ending lectures and the lies from every angle. It's not easy, mistakes are bound to be made. But I believe one can grow out of it eventually. My plan is just to hold on until the time is right. But then again, I must be here for a reason.
Date of birth,
age,
sex,
race,
address,
county,
phone,
height,
weight,
legal guardian,
relationship guardian,
their address,
their phone numbers,
insurance,
case manager,
prison for referral.
Any fire setting?
Animal cruelty?
Any physical abuse?
What medication are you on?
Are you on any medication?
Any physical abuse?
Sexual acting out?
Are you using any medication I need to know about?
Tell us your medical history. Communication barrier?
No. Suicidal?
Homicidal?
No. Auditory?
Visual hallucinations?
No.
Self-injury?
No!
Development?
Does it look like I want to get married? No! I just want to get away from here.
Assaultive, violent and aggressive.
Does it look like I'm that way?
Angry and threatening.
Really? Really?
A victim of assault.
You think someone did this to me? No! When did you last have? You don't even look at me!
I'm so sorry you feel that way. Well, I'm just doing my job.
Look, I am just halfway through my first semester in college. And I'm failing 6 out of my 8 classes. I'm not on drugs. I'm just overwhelmed by the transition. And I'm afraid of letting down my family and friends. No one goes to college where I come from. And the community, my friends, my family got me the money to get here. Please, don't tell them I'm here. Because that will just kill me.
Look, this here is private, and nobody will know. Stay 48 hours, talk to the doctors, and maybe medication can be given for anxiety. Then talk to your college counselors, and all you have to do is lower your course load.
Really? You think that will help?
Yes. You're hardly the first to feel this way. I mean, I've seen many students just like you.
or things that have faded away. Live life for today. Don't worry your sorrow, 'cause everything will be okay. I got up this morning and I'm trying my darndest, but I can't seem to get out of bed. I'm done with illusions, they sell as solutions, or maybe I'm through being part of a system that's dead. I'm breaking down, don't tell me how to turn around. I'm trying hard, but I'm losing my self-control. Don't tell me that you know me or the things that are going on inside me. I'm not gonna listen to you judging me, 'cause I wanna be free to live.